We got Hawaiian rolls. All in. Never thought that I would get more like this, but now I'm all in. Never thought I'd be strong like this. Never thought I wanna have your kiss. I never thought you could have my heart. Every night you got it. Hope these feelings. Okay, y'all. So this really wasn't supposed to be a video, but we doing a video anyway. Well, me, but she. This Kiara.
Hey.
She's eating red velvet cake from Walmart.
Bussin'.
This is her first time eating it. But so I ain't never seen these before. It's a Patti LaBelle banana pudding. Y'all can't even see it because of the dang on.
The glare of the
light. Yeah, the glare. Let me see. Okay. Y'all can kind of see it. But it's a banana pudding and it's kind of big, you know. It look good. I'm about to taste it on camera. If it's nasty, I'm going to write her a letter. Because them pies be busting.
Patty.
Ooh.
Don't let us down,
It got
Patty.
Different levels, layers to it. It look good.
Is it good? Patty didn't let you down?
Oh, nah. This good as hell.
Oh, she digging in it. Look, y'all. I just got this. Literally 2 seconds
ago. Oh, my God. I don't know. I don't know what this is in here, but it's good. Y'all, we just got this from Walmart.
Sounds like a success story.
Oh, and she got the little crumbs at the bottom of the... Okay, Patty, we see you, sis. Okay, I'm about to finish this because it's good. So I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Okay, y'all, so... finished with my patty banana pudding, right? Okay, so I'm gonna give y'all my honest review on it. I'm in the car, as y'all can see, so I'm looking around because I'm walking by. But sorry y'all, somebody called me. But okay, so back to what I was saying. I'm gonna give y'all my honest review on this banana pudding. My honest review on the banana pudding. So I like it. But I'm about to deconstruct this thing real quick. So the top layer was the cookie, the actual Nilla wafers. It was 3 Nilla wafers. And then it was a layer under there that was like some yellowish tone, white, fluffy stuff. So I didn't know what it was. That's what I was saying previously. I didn't know what it was on there. But it was whipped cream. And apparently she whips in banana flavoring. So I'm assuming that she's kind of like purees her bananas or whatever. And like folds it into the whipped cream or whatever. So under that, she had the actual banana pudding. Now, this is what I didn't like. It was this much banana pudding with this much cream. I don't want all that cream. I want... You could have at least gave me that. You could have put it half and half, sis. That's what you could have did. And then another thing that I did like was the fact that she used the graham cracker like crust. So it was really good at the bottom of it. It was really good. It was really, 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 really good. I could have did it better because I couldn't cook that. Patty, you did that, sis. But I think it would have tasted better if maybe she would have had an even layer of the whipped cream to the pudding, because it really wasn't a lot of pudding. That was really like a whole, this is a cup full of whipped cream. That's what it was. Whipped cream and graham cracker crust. But that's the real tea on the little patty banana pudding, whatnot. So make sure that y'all check out our bio, like, subscribe, share it with your friends, you know. All right, have a good day. Peace.